Hi, this is Graham Jeacocke. My sister, on Facebook, displayed a link, and the link has at Mitcham Lane Baptist Church, and Sadiq Khan, Mayor of London, is standing outside this church with the Reverend Dr. Sue Clarke, who came out of retirement to volunteer as a vaccinator. Okay, but here's the thing, what I want. So here we have these two faiths reconciled for the sake of vaccination, okay? So, but what's greater, the sake of vaccination or the sake of the one true God? Because both faiths declare that there's a one true God there. So let's, if people can unite in the name of a, it's what do they call it? A foreshadowing of what things could be. Like, what I want to discuss is, there's a John Lennon song from the Beatles, and it's called A Day in the Life. Now, I want you to imagine that, okay? Expand on that. Instead of a day in the life, we could have a week in the life, okay? Or even a month in the life of, okay? But we're going to add something to the end of that. We could have a week in the life of a Christian. We could have a week in the life of a Muslim. As after all, we have these two people demonstrating that they can get together. They don't have any problems whatsoever. You see, there's truth in what they are demonstrating. Or is it a misguided truth? We can't yet know. But it's a greater truth, okay? The greater truth is, if they are so adamant that they are identified by their belief, you see, when I look at this, why are these two people using their belief to pose for a photo? Because they believe it's their faith that makes them who they are. You see, if you look at a secular photo, you would just have two strangers side by side, identified by their name and perhaps their profession. But here we have a photo where we have two faiths in the whole wide world, a Muslim and a Christian. Now, this can be applied to any member, not member, I don't like that word, any person who believes in that faith, right? So any Muslim can do this, or any Christian can do this, okay? But I want this. I want to address Sadiq Khan, and what's her name, Dr. Sue Clarke. I want a Sadiq Khan to live the life of a Christian for a month, because if you're standing posing for a photo saying we can get on with people, well, you can get on with people by demonstrating what I've just said, by living the life of that person you're claiming that you can get on with. Because if you can get on with a person, you can get on with their belief, because the belief reflects the person. Jesus reflected God. A Christian reflects Jesus. A Christian reflects Jesus, okay? And a Muslim reflects, well, I don't know what a Muslim reflects. A Muslim is going to have to answer me in that one. But here we are. So Sadiq Khan has to live like a Christian for a month, and Dr. Sue Clarke has to live like a Muslim for a month. And then, well, they should give a lecture. Well, they both got leadership skills. They both have to talk to people. So there's nothing new that they have to do. All they're doing is reporting on what they learned. Oh, that's it. I think I got my message across. But anyway, if I didn't, leave a comment and I'll make it clearer where it was unclear. Bye for now.